This video you guys are watching happened in Salamifico in Italy, that's Verona in Italy. More toxic chemicals are released into the environment. This is the 10th place in 1 week that we know of that's having extreme toxic chemicals explode and be released in the environment. We've seen this happen in the US, seen Ohio, seen Michigan, see Texas, we also see Florida. Everything is just coming down with fire. Something is going on and it's following a pattern. Watch out, you know something is going on, you know too.